Here we are, getting ready for this showdown between these two fighters. Should be a good one. I'm Todd Grisham. And next to me for the broadcast, the one and only Johnny Nelson.
The pleasure's always mine, my friend.
The Brown Bomber.
This bout,
so much hype surround. We're hoping for an all-action slugfest. Right hook just missed. Beautiful counterpunch. Oh, Joe Louis just got caught. A true champion knows how to get out of trouble after they get into trouble, and that's what he's done right here. Joe Louis is down. They got knocked down, but didn't stay down. Once again, showing you how much grit and courage this fighter has.
He's up, but for how long? Look at him. On the heels. Look at him. There's nothing there. There's no defense. The eyes are glazed. It just takes one more clear shot. A clean one. And he's out of there.
Halfway through the round, and I think we all know he's winning here.
No doubt at all. You can see.
Brown Bomber in some trouble. And it appears the onslaught is over, at least for now.
It's been a tough round so far. It's been a tough, tough round. What they do? What are they telling me? How are they going to get through this?
We'd like to see someone use a jab here to establish a boxing presence, but no, they just... Oh, and Joe Louis is hurt. He is hurt. Right hook misses. What a huge momentum swing that's going to be, considering that round. And there's the bell to start the round. He couldn't finish him off in the last round. Let's see what this has in store for us.
That knockdown we just saw was a heavy knockdown. I'd be very, very surprised if he'll come out fresh as a daisy. That's not gonna happen.
Up on his feet, and now he's ready to engage again.
Somebody can smell blood here. They can smell blood. They're trying to be smart. Get in there. Then boom. Back in the same spot again. You've got to run it in.
You can't make a mistake at the heavyweight level and not expect to be punished for. Joe Louis in trouble. Joe Louis just got caught. The Brown Bomber in some trouble. You saw it here live, a knockout win. Congratulations.
Well, there's no argument right there. That you say it. Night, night.